Where's the math question for today? Look at the numbers on these two sides. Which ones are the same?